Our e-commerce integration makes it easy to sell products in just a few clicks. There are two easy ways to add an e-commerce store. The first is to embed custom code from your e-commerce platform. For more information on how to do this, check out our video on adding third-party code. We can also create a store using the built-in Ecwid integration. Today, we'll explain this process step by step, using a site with the Estilo template. We'll click on the Shop button on the sidebar to create a store. This will auto-populate with the customer's email address, if available, and will direct us to set up an account with Ecwid. We recommend setting up stores with customer email addresses. That way, customers manage their stores independently, which saves time. But you could also offer store management as a value-added service. We'll click Create Shop. This gives us four new elements: product, cart, search, and categories. Let's start with products. If we drag the products element to the editor, we'll see placeholder items for our Ecwid account. The search and categories element helps users filter products. We can add them above or below the products block. And the cart element lets users see their cart. Now let's edit the products in Ecwid. To do this, click Open Store Control Panel. This will take us to the Ecwid site. To update or add products, hover over Catalog and select Products. We can also change our categories by clicking Categories. To change the look and feel of the products, we can click Design further down the menu. Here, we can edit product layout and images. For more design options, let's go to the editor. We'll select the products element and click on Customize Store Theme. Here, we can edit the global styles for our store. For instance, we can change the color of the product prices to match our color scheme. We can edit nearly every element of the store right here in the editor. Get your hands on Sitejet today.